HTTV in association with Absolute Warehouse Services. Speaking to David Wagner after a defeat to Chelsea, but lots to really like about today's performance, David, particularly in the first half. I felt we were awfully unlucky to be 2-0 down at half-time.
Yeah, absolutely correct. I think the guys started very well. I think the first half was a good one. We've shown everything what the Terriers' spirit is all about. They have shown this togetherness, this desire and passion. There were great battles all over the pitch. We were in a few situations brave enough to really press them high and go in their face, and then we found a good balance to drop deep and defend in a deep block as well. And then, as everybody knows, against this opponents you need luck, and this is what we heading today. They were lucky with this deflection goal in the first half, which they scored out of nothing. And we were unlucky when Steve Mooney hit the inside of the post. So instead of 1-0 up, we were 1-0 down. And then we conceded a goal which were avoidable from our point of view short before halftime, because this was a situation in the first line which we have spoken about how to defend this situation, and then we switched off, and then they've killed us, beaten us in this situation 2-0 down. Second half we were not good as in the first half, especially the first 20 minutes, and I think then in the best period where we really relived the game in the second half, we conceded a counter. At the end we've beaten by quality. We've known before there have to be the small margins which have to be in your favor. This wasn't the case today, and Chelsea was clinical. They had 4 or 5 chances and scored 3 goals. So we learned today again, even if we have known exactly before what we have to do or what have to happen if you like to be successful against such a team. And today, because this were not in our favor, we were chanceless.
I suppose you look at it though against these best sides. You told me before that you need to see your side stay active, don't be passive in the game. And we saw that all the way through the game today, didn't we? And that bodes well for the rest of the season.
Yeah, to be totally honest, I've seen enough today from the guys in terms of togetherness, spirit, and this desire and passion to be confident that we will have again a chance to be successful. That we've got beaten today, of course, this is disappointing and this hurts, especially after this first half where I think the players have done well. But we have to accept that we met quality today, the mentality was there, and this is for me enough to be confident that this group of players will again have the chance to collect the points which we needed.
Wasn't a massive defensive effort as well, like you say, we had chances, which again bodes well against these top sides. Steve Mounier, the kind of header he's been putting away all pre-season, and even Lauren Depatra in the second half had a good chance in our best period, so it's good to see us creating things and staying creative throughout the game.
Yeah, this is correct, and we defend well, I think, as well, apart from, as I said, the first goal which we conceded, unlucky. And then the second goal, this is a goal which really makes me angry, because this was something we've spoken the whole week about and worked on it, that this should not happen. You have to be switched on every single second. You cannot switch off. This is not possible. And okay, the third goal was then a counter which we conceded in our best period. Overall, I think it was a performance. A first performance in the season where we can work with, and I've seen enough, as I said, to be exciting about the future.
And looking to the future, David, how is everyone in the changing room? I know they'll be disappointed, but in terms of fitness, injury, are we looking good?
Yeah, it looks like that everybody looks fine. Of course, the one or other is a little bit tired after this high intense first game in the Premier League and this 90 minutes which they have in their legs, but it looks like that we have no injuries after this game.
So back to work at PPG tomorrow.
Excellent.
Thanks for joining.